What's up, guys, and welcome to the channel. So today what you're going to be seeing is my journey through Raya Lucaria Academy. I edited out my death to the dog and my death to Renala, because the whole point of this video is just to see how you can quickly skip a whole bunch of mobs and go straight through the academy to the bosses. I do kill a few on the way when I felt like I didn't want to get shot in the back, but generally I just rushed right through the academy. I'm glad you're all liking my Elden Ring content, and if you enjoyed this one, please leave a like and a subscribe if you want to see more. I would happily include boss deaths if you want to see those. And I'll be starting a new game one of my main character soon. So thank you all. Hope you enjoy.
greetings you hear for spirit.
Your time.
I welcome.
I am.
My apologies. For do you know the how it came to be known?
Well, that is a shame. The shattering has caused us. It is here, at the Church of
by the matter.
And so our
the Earth Tree.
Oh, you are free to.
I would serve as
if you find it,
unless
in which case.
Very well,
heresy,
all things.
You wish to know
Lord Radigan was a great
chief. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he soon repented his territorial aggressions there. However, when Godfrey first
Radigan
left Renala to return to the Erdtree capital, taking the title of the mystery endured as to why Lord Radigan would, and moreover, why a mere. You wish to know more? She is queen, head of the Carian royal family,
the great
and beautiful. Sadly, her heart was, and then, when.
please.